Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Moravish Cuisine. Today I'm sharing drink recipe for Ramadan. I'm making strawberry lemonade, freshly squeezed lemon mixed with fresh strawberries. It's refreshing and it will be great for iftar. I made this drink for an Instagram challenge, Don't Rush Challenge, and I thought to share a recipe with you guys. So let's go and make it happen. So let's start a recipe with Bismillah. First, I'm taking a saucepan, adding some sugar and adding water. We just need to mix this sugar into water, so you can do this in a microwave as well. Since I was doing it in a saucepan, so I'm just putting it on the stove and just cooking it until sugar will be dissolved in water. We don't need to boil or do anything extra for that. Just put this on the side. I'm taking strawberries and adding into a blender jug with some drinking water, and then blend them well until they are completely blended. Now, if you doesn't like that extra seeds, you can strain the strawberry mixture. I'm not doing that. So just put that on the side, taking a regular pitcher, adding that cooked sugar water mixture with some blended strawberries. Then I am taking freshly squeezed lemon juice. With the strainer, I'm adding that lemon juice into this pitcher. As I already mentioned, you can do the same with the strawberries if you don't like the seeds and then the strawberry texture. Now adding a little bit of more water and then mix everything well and put it in the fridge until it's cool, completely chilled. You can add a few mint leaves to enhance the flavor. Then I'm just taking some glasses and pouring that freshly made strawberry lemonade. You can add some freshly chopped up strawberries as well. I'm just decorating with the lemon slice and strawberry. And then using the same drink, I participated in the Instagram Don't Rush Challenge. If you haven't get a chance to see that already, please go and check out my Instagram post. A lot of other food bloggers participated as well, and they shared a lot of drink recipes for Ramadan. So please go and check out on my Instagram. And if you are trying this strawberry lemonade at home, please let me know how it turned out with you. Share away with the hashtag Ramadan with Moravish. If you want to learn something else, let me know. Leave me a comment down below and I will try my best to make it happen for you guys. Please remember me and my family and whole humanity in your duas this Ramadan. Once again, thank you so much for watching. If you like this recipe, don't forget to click on the links to enjoy a lot more recipes like this.